So now, ladies and gentlemen, for Yokel 29, this is the main event of the evening. Five three-minute rounds under full Muay Thai rules and matched at 59 kilograms. And let me first of all introduce to you, in the blue corner, fighting out of the Grip House fight team in Glasgow, Scotland, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and raise the roof for Keith McLachlan!
You know what, listen. You couldn't meet a man that's more dedicated to the sport, you know. He lives it. His kids live it. Corey and his sons, they live it. And are the very, very mean spirited brother in the ring. Nice as pie, are they? Scottish through and through. They bleed blue and white. But he is a very dangerous fighter indeed. When he's on form, he's very dangerous. This could be the old dog showing new tricks, or it could be a change of the guard. This is very interesting fighting.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, in the blue corner, he.
Grip House's Guy Ramsay.
And facing Keith this evening, his opponent in the red corner. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the Kettles Gym and Knowlesey Academy fight team. Please welcome to the ring, Jonathan Haggerty.
The younger, pretentious, precocious talent that is Jonathan Haggerty, trained by his dad John Haggerty, and also Kettles Gym and Christian Knowles, one of the nicest men in the world. If you try and move him on pads, you're going to come up second best. Great coaches, great night, great fight, the main event. Changing in the guard, or will it be the old dog showing the youngster new tricks? We'll see. Number one spot, Gavin.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, in the red corner, Jonathan Haggerty.
I tell you what, Keith McLachlan looks massive, doesn't he?
Looks very thick set, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. He lives and breathes the sport, he really does, you know? Everything is about this, and everything tonight is about the number one spot. Haggerty said he's going to spar Keith McLachlan. Keith says, I don't you think so. 59 kilos, it's made up, 45 fights, 27 wins, 16 losses, 2 draws for McLachlan. 12 fights, 11 wins, 1 loss. That 1 loss coming against Jar Kjartfontein on this very show for Haggerty. 21 years of age, and Keith is 24. Scotland versus England for the number one spot. It's a bit intimate, isn't it? Someone's going to have to grab Harrison's crown because it's not slipping, but he has got to pass it on sooner or later, hasn't he? Let's be honest, can't go on forever. Is it Haggerty? Is he the one that's going to be claiming that crown, or it could be Stuart Stabler, it might be Joe Craven. You know what, you'll find out on Yokel because we're bringing you it. A 5 3-minute round contest. Our referee is Mr. Jesse Saunders, who looks lovely in his black trousers and his matching black hair. Green and orange with the Yokel blazoned on the front for McLachlan. The yellow shorts, the yellow t-shirt, sorry, and orange shorts for Haggerty. Christian Knowles in the corner with John Haggerty's father and Freddie Haggerty, who I know He's a very good little fighter indeed. We'll see. Round one.
Boom.
Straight away, that was lethal. It's going to take time to get going, Keith McLaughlin, but I don't know whether he has time, Gavin.
No, I don't.
With a kid of this venom.
Haggerty isn't going to.
No, he doesn't
respect,
let you. No, he doesn't let you.
Sort of,
throws everything early, and it's a bit like Niall Brown, you know? Throws everything early.
Yeah, he's on his own. He's on his own meter. He's not waiting for anybody else.
Yeah.
Have to get going very quickly.
If it's anywhere where McLaughlin will find home is the clinch. Smart that was. McLaughlin's timing is being taken away from him because of the speed of Haggerty.
Haggerty's throwing
some. Gonna set something up here.
Lovely little feints as well. Just keeping him off his beat.
To get McLaughlin out of there, you'll need support. He can whack as well with the left hook as well, Gavin. You know, he's no slouch, McLaughlin.
Landed it there. On the two there at the minute, Haggerty looks like the strength advantage.
Chumping teeth to the face.
Doesn't want to get ragged, but Haggerty.
No, he doesn't.
He's got plenty of time.
Jumping knee.
A little cut there as well on McLaughlin's face.
Just above the left eye. The next Liam Harrison. Gavin, on this performance so far, you might say the right.
Yeah, I think he's
explosive, isn't he?
So far, he's not. He's upset the rule book a little bit. He's not waiting for McLaughlin at all. He's just got down to his own work early. And look at that body shot there. He's looking to end this fight. He's looking to make a statement.
Yeah, and he's looking to end it with every shot he throws. Yeah. McLaughlin's rock hard, listen. I've known Keith a long time, and he's a great guy, his family, etc., nice people. But you know what? This kid, he's on fire at the minute, and Keith has got to hurt him. Hurt him with that left up to the body that he's got, Keith, or the punches.
We will.
going into round number two, then it's already an intriguing contest. Little reddening over the eye of McLaughlin. He's dealt with that before, and he will do.
Round two.
Round number two, then. Beautiful high kick by McLaughlin on the chin of McLaughlin. And he pulled out of nowhere, and this is over. He's really, really wobbled. Haggerty again, throws another high kick, and it's over. Wow, I have never seen anyone do that. I have not seen that before. This kid's special. Keith, we know we'll be fine. We hope he'll be all right. He's up there, he's smiling as usual. But that left high kick was an absolute rocket. And then he ran across the ring and threw another one. The heir apparent. We hope Keith's all right, of course.
That was a statement.
It was an absolute statement and a half. So fast, whack, left high kick. He just went back through the head kick so quickly. And then watch this, ladies and gentlemen. You don't see this. He ran, whack, and just caught his kick. And as he threw the kick, Keith was moving the other way. We know and hope that Keith will be all right. We're sure that'll be, he's got the best medical attention straight away. But there can be no wonder about that. That was an absolute statement and a half from a young man. They said, we need a new star, don't we? You know, the RR stars are still around, but you know, that can last forever. And we need someone as good and as powerful as Harrison. That was a sun performance. That was an absolute, I have not seen that in a very long time. That was a great performance, that by. Commiserations to Keith. Look how he shows respect, and that's why he's loved in England, Scotland and Wales, more around the world. He's absolutely admired, and that doesn't change anything. That loss does not change the way that we feel about him as an absolute fantastic guy, and he'll be around in the Muay Thai sport for a very, very long time. We're glad he's okay.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, one special. More time, please. Trust me. Your appreciation for both fighters in the ring. And after 19 seconds of round two, the boxer in the blue corner, unable to continue. The referee stops the contest, awarding this bout to your winner in the red corner,
an absolute great
Jonathan
performance.
Haggerty.
And the Scottish team know, even guys nodding. He must be hard for his son in the corner to be there and see that. But it's the game. It's just the game. But Keith has been a great, but whatever he does, he carries on, or he does whatever. But, you know, he's been admired, and he is by me. And, we wish him the very, very best, whatever he decides to do. But listen, when you lose, and you lose to someone like that, you could say, I fought him.
Yeah.
It's true, though, isn't
it? Yeah, it's very true, very true. Yeah. Haggerty was there today. You could tell when he came up from the start. It wasn't just a question that he wanted to win the fight. No. Didn't just want to win the fight. He wanted to make a statement.
He
wanted to send a message to everybody else in that weight division, and he certainly did that.
We need a new star. We need a new kid on the block, and he's one of them, the heir apparent of Watson and Harrison. He really is. That was a great performance. Well, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for watching us here on Yoko 29. I've been Vinny Shorman. Gavin, thank you very much.
My pleasure.
And we'll see you very soon on Yoko 30.